I'm Brian, and what I'm about to show you works so crazily well, it's almost unbelievable. It's my sexual rubber band trick, and no, I'm not talking about an actual rubber band or anything like that. Use this trick on your wife or girlfriend, and watch her go into passion overload mode. Watch that same dry, uninterested wife or girlfriend suddenly turn into a ravenous desire monster who wants nothing more than to hungrily attack you and use your body to get that pleasure she craves so impulsively from you. When you use it, it'll be as if her desire vault is finally opened and she's uncontrollably overflowing with pure, never-ending, and raw, overwhelming desire for you. Watch her as she can't get enough of you and is caught in a frenzy of lust that's almost too intense and ravenously hungry to believe. When you use it on your wife or girlfriend, you shut down the rational part of her brain and turn her on instantaneously and have her desperate to show you the desire and love you want. It's the only scientific trick in the world that specifically works on women in relationships to automatically turn your woman into a virtual intimacy addict. And best of all, it works on any woman in any relationship, no matter how long you've been together for, no matter how many kids you might have, no matter if she's too busy being a mom, has issues about her body, or is just never in the mood anymore. In fact, it works even if you feel like you've become sexually invisible to your wife or girlfriend. You just do this one simple thing, and she will forget everything and everyone else. Instantly start feeling those quivery, tingly surges of heat gushing up and down her spine, and the muscles between her thighs loosening, and she will feel an overwhelming urge to drop everything and urgently get the pleasure she needs so desperately from you. I told it to Sean, married for 11 years with 2 kids, and he told me he couldn't believe his wife's response. As soon as he used the sexual rubber band technique on her, she immediately dragged him into the bedroom, pulled his pants off, and jumped on top of him. He said, "Before I heard about this, Brian, I was always the one to initiate, but now she's hungry for it anytime. Now she doesn't just love me, she actually wants me. This is incredible." Julian used it on Carolyn, his girlfriend of 9 years. Carolyn used to be the kind of woman who just wanted to read her book, turn over, and go to sleep each night. Whenever Julian asked for more, she'd say, "I'm tired," or "Let's wait till tomorrow." But when he used the sexual rubber band technique, her response was instant and overpowering. Now she's the one shaking him awake in the morning so they can have wild, passionate sex again. And best of all, since she's the one asking for it, he doesn't even have to do anything. Now she's so eager, he knows she actually wants it. And Julian says for the first time in 8 years, he's finally getting as much white hot sex as he can handle. "Since I started using your stuff, everything's changed," he said. "She's actually happy now. Now she won't leave me alone." In just a second, I'm going to reveal to you exactly how you can have your own personal sexual rubber band that you can use to turn your wife or girlfriend on instantaneously, to make her happier and more loving than you've ever seen her, to get her whole body involuntarily quivering with anticipation, to immediately rewire her arousal impulses and automatically have her craving your love. In fact, the rubber band technique works so well that you could be slumped on the couch in stained Y-fronts, belching, eating plates of ribs, and scratching yourself, and you can still get your wife or girlfriend absolutely wriggling with desire, literally on command, just by using this one simple trick. I'm going to tell you exactly how you can get all that in just a minute, the way hundreds of married, engaged, and committed guys before you already have. But first, I need to warn you. This short, educational video will unfortunately probably not be online for too much longer. Simply put, the sexual rubber band technique is so effective that some unethical folks are now trying to get it classified as illegal. They think it works too well and could actually be dangerous in the wrong hands because it actually gives guys like you too much control over your woman's libido. I'm already feeling some heat about the highly controversial content in this video, so if you want to get the scoop before this video gets banned and ripped offline forever, then make sure you watch the whole thing now. Deal? Okay, now we've reached the freaky part of the video, and I need to tell you a short sex story. This story is really the only way I can show you the proof of how the sexual rubber band gives you the power to turn your woman on automatically. And it's vital that you get this so you can have your wife or girlfriend impulsively hungry to have sex with you and get her involuntarily craving that emotional and physical passion. As a nationally known relationship consultant and Amazon best-selling author, I get a lot of guys calling me up and asking me for help with their sex life. Nick approached me a few months ago with that exact same question. He showed up at my office looking pale, desperate, and tense. "Brian, bro, it's my wife Amy. You've got to help me." Straight away, my heart started racing and my palms got sweaty. "What's the matter?" I asked. He started pacing around the office, clenching and unclenching his fists. He literally couldn't sit still. I've never seen a guy clench his teeth so hard. He couldn't relax, and although he tried to hide it, I saw straight away from his red, swollen eyes and the tension fizzing in his body language that he was in agony. Immediately, I thought to myself, whatever it is, this is going to be bad. Finally, he took a couple of deep breaths, gulped back a big wad of snot and tears, and blurted out the awful truth. "We've been married almost 8 years, and it just keeps getting worse. It sounds awful, but she honestly has absolutely no libido anymore. I literally can't remember the last time she wanted to have sex with me, and I've tried everything, bro. I just can't fix it. I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know if she doesn't find me attractive anymore, or if she's getting it from someone else. Whatever it is, it's killing me." See, Nick loved Amy deeply and wanted to stay with her, but he was staring down the barrel of a truly devastating problem. One that was eating away his marriage from the inside out. Amy's sex drive had vanished into thin air, and there was nothing he could do about it. "Honestly, dude, it's like she has absolutely no sex drive at all anymore. She never seems to want it anymore, no matter what. It's really messing our entire marriage up." He wiped angrily at the corner of his eyes. I watched in compassion and horror. The guy was suffering so bad, it was agony to watch him. "When we first got together, it was amazing. She was so wild and crazy. I loved it. It was like she couldn't get enough of me back then. But as time goes on, it just seems like she just doesn't want it anymore. For the last 3 years, I'd say our love life has been outright bad. I've tried talking to her about it, but it always ends up in a fight. She says she loves me, but she's too tired or exhausted from work or just wants to relax or things like that. I've tried talking to her, being dirty, role-playing, seducing her. I've been romantic, sweet, sexting, asking outright, can we have sex tonight? But nothing works. I would never sacrifice what I have with Amy. She's the one I want to be with. But when I think about going through the rest of my life with a woman who doesn't want to have sex with me, it just makes me miserable. I feel like a total loser. I don't even know how to turn my own wife on. Because the thing is, I don't want pity sex. I want her to want it and actually enjoy it. But I have no idea how to make that happen." All of a sudden, he stopped talking and dropped his face into his hands. "Why am I even bothering talking about this?" he groaned into his hands. "It's pointless. I shouldn't even be telling you this stuff." Nick was a good guy. I could tell he loved Amy deeply, and he clearly didn't want to say anything too personal. But he looked sick. He was literally shaking with tension. And looking at the desperation and misery in his face, I could see he was on the verge of some kind of breakdown. He needed a chance to haul himself out of this pit of misery he'd been suffering through. So I decided to do what I always do with a nervous new client who's too freaked out to talk. I took him to a bar, and I poured beer down his throat until he loosened up a bit. Now, I realize this might not be the most professional-sounding technique, but as a pro relationship and sex coach, I don't believe in miracles. I believe in science, and I knew Nick wouldn't tell me the full story until he relaxed enough to open up. Sure enough, after Nick nursed his way through 3 beers in record time, he came clean and started telling me everything. "Tell me what things were like for you guys when you first got together," I asked. Straight away, his eyes lit up. "Oh man, she was dynamite," he said. "We just had such a connection, you know, and she seemed so happy all the time back then." Then his face fell. "Now that's all changed, though. I still love her so much, but everything's different now. I literally can't remember the last time she initiated sex. She never looks at me like she's dying to do it. And when we do have sex, it's kind of boring. It's routine. She never tries anything new. I've tried talking to her about it. She promises to try harder, but the thing is, I don't want her to have to try. I want her to want it." He took another big gulp of beer. Meanwhile, I was hiding a smile because I knew exactly what the problem was. See, Nick's big problem was one that a lot of guys in committed problems have. He'd started to believe that lie that most guys fall for. The lie that it's natural for sex to go downhill after a while. The lie that most women just aren't that into sex as time goes on. And the lie that the older she is, the worse her libido gets. These lies are everywhere, and most guys fall for them, and just resign themselves to a life of boring or no sex. In Nick's case, it gets even worse. He was doing all the wrong things to try and turn her on and get her excited again. As he talked, I could feel my gut clenching in sympathy for the guy. He'd really been putting himself through the ringer. "After we'd been together for about a year, I started sensing her backing off in the bedroom," he said. "She put on a few pounds, and I think it made her feel down on her body. I told her she was still beautiful, but either she didn't listen or she just didn't believe me. She started getting really self-conscious and inhibited." He picked at a beer mat with his fingernail. He wouldn't look me in the eye. I could tell this was really personal to him. But the worst part is that she just stopped wanting sex, like it became this tedious chore to her. She definitely never wants enough to ask me, so I figured maybe it was my fault and I should step up my game. I started working out. I thought if I got more buff, she'd find me sexy. Then I thought maybe she'd feel better if we had more money, so I worked super hard and I even got a promotion. I spent my first bonus check on a holiday for the two of us in the islands. It was great. We ate and drank our heads off. But apart from the first night, the sex didn't happen. Next, I thought maybe she wanted me to look hotter, so I bought a bunch of really nice clothes. I even got my teeth whitened because I read somewhere that women like guys with nice white teeth. It hurt like hell. I couldn't even eat solid food for a few days afterwards because my teeth were so sensitive from all the bleach. But none of it made any difference. She paid me a few compliments and all, but it didn't turn her on like I was hoping it would. Then I figured she maybe had low self-esteem, so I did everything I could to boost her ego. I bought her flowers, I told her how beautiful she was, I took her out for dinners and everything. I even dropped some serious cash on a diamond necklace for her birthday because girls like jewelry, but it didn't change a damn thing. She liked the attention and the gifts, but it didn't turn her on. He finished his beer and looked me right in the eye. The thing is, dude, honestly, I could live with all that if it meant Amy was happy. But she's not happy. It just feels like the spark's gone and I can't get it back. And the thing that really freaks me out is, what if it gets worse? What if 5 or 10 years down the road, I'm not getting any sex at all? I don't want to be a jerk, it's just we used to have such a great sex life. It was one of the things I loved best about being with her. We had such a connection. But these days, it's like she thinks of me more like a roommate than someone she wants to get dirty with. I never see her looking at me with those naughty eyes anymore. And I can't help worrying that if this goes on, she might find somebody else. Someone she's actually excited to be with and have sex with. I just don't know what to do anymore. I guess I'm screwed and I'll just have to deal with it, right? He shook his head and kicked angrily at the bar stool with his heel. Meanwhile, I was grinning to myself because I knew everything was about to change. I said, "Nick, if you knew how easy it really is to turn your wife on and make her want to get naughty, to actually have her thanking you for sex and asking you for more, you would laugh your ass off right now." He looked at me darkly. "Bro, if you're going to give me any of that crap about buying sex toys or trying new positions, you can can it. I've tried all that. I've read books. I've even talked to a sex counselor. So don't waste my time with any of that just try harder stuff. It doesn't work." "Calm down, buddy," I said. "Here's the simple truth. There's only one thing you need to do, and all you have to do is just this one little thing, and she'll be begging to have sex with you. When you know how to do it, you can turn her on automatically and literally have her eager for it to the point where she's asking you for sex." "Well, so what is it then?" yelled Nick. "Come on, genius. There's no way it could be that easy." So I leaned over, and in a quiet voice, I took about 90 seconds and told him exactly what he needs to do. "Horseshit," he hollered immediately. "There's gotta be more to it than that." "I'm telling you, dude," I said, "that's all you've got to do. When you do this one thing, you automatically turn her on and have her begging for sex with you. It's science, dude. Simple as that. But hey, don't take my word for it. Take this method and try it on Amy tonight when you get home. If I'm right, at the very least, you'll get laid tonight. If I'm wrong, then I'll cover you for today's coaching session and you're no worse off." He looked at me skeptically, but I could tell his interest was piqued. As I walked to my apartment at the end of the night, I was grinning to myself because I knew Nick was about to get the biggest surprise of his life. The next morning, I woke up first thing and checked my phone. Sure enough, there was a voicemail waiting from Nick that had come through at 3 a.m. that morning. Chuckling, I punched in the voicemail code. Sure enough, this is what was waiting for me. "Bro, Brian, bro." It was Nick. He was whispering into the phone. He couldn't contain his excitement. "I did exactly what you said, and it was incredible. I thought the whole thing was bullshit, but as soon as I used that rubber band thing you told me about, her eyes lit up. I swear to God, she literally pounced on me and dragged me into the bedroom. We just had the best sex we've had in years. She loved it. She begged me to keep doing more dirty stuff to her. It was like the old days all over again. She's in the shower now. I'd better go before she gets out. You're a genius, bro. You've got to tell everyone about this." Nick was able to apply the principle of the rubber band to his wife's libido and get incredible results right away. But for most of the married and committed guys out there, things aren't as easy. They don't know about the science behind the sexual rubber band trick. And if you're like a lot of married guys or guys in relationships, you too might have gotten tricked by the deadly lie that says your wife or girlfriend just doesn't want sex anymore. Or that having a boring sex life is just what happens when you've been together for a while. This is all complete bullshit. The good news is, you don't have to fall for this dangerous lie any longer. And there's a clear and effective plan for instantly and overwhelmingly turning your woman on to get her ready and eager for sex and hungrily wanting it no matter what. The key lies in understanding the truth about what really makes a woman want to have sex. When you know what to do to turn her on automatically, she'll be excited to have sex with you. She'll be aroused, fulfilled, grateful, and she will be happier than you've seen her in living memory. All you have to do is just one simple thing that cancels out rational thought in her brain and impulsively triggers her automatic sex drive to get her so turned on that she wants to get passionate immediately, so that she literally can't stop herself from responding. Okay, Brian, so how do I actually do it? Smart question, and here's the super smart answer. I recently shared the same exact technique with Paul. Paul was a client of mine who told me that his wife's libido was vanishing before his eyes. He'd been married to Grace for 27 years and they had 3 grown children together. And he told me that for the last 10 or 11 years, he secretly felt like a frustrated, miserable loser because he couldn't get Grace to want sex with him. No matter what he did, she just seemed reluctant and totally uninterested. And Paul was bored, horny, and completely starved for physical and emotional intimacy. He'd been trying for years to reach her and nothing worked. It reached the point where his entire relationship with her was becoming such a struggle. She was so disinterested and reluctant that Paul began to just give up. He started trying to convince himself that a boring sex life was natural and unavoidable. He tried to get interested in other stuff like work, fitness, making more money. He started planning his retirement and tried to take an interest in gardening and keeping the house in order. He was desperately trying to fill the gaping hole in his life where the passion used to be. But he was so miserable and frustrated and lonely that finally he couldn't pretend to be okay with the dry, heatless, passionless marriage any longer. So finally he came to me and I shared the sexual rubber band technique with him. It only took about 3 minutes to explain the whole thing. He got it right away. At first he was pretty skeptical. He said it sounded too easy. But things were so bad he figured he had nothing to lose, so he agreed to give it a shot. A few weeks went by and I heard nothing from Paul. Then one evening I bumped into him at the 7-Eleven on the corner. He was buying a bottle of wine, a cucumber, and some whipped cream. I looked into his grocery basket and raised an eyebrow. "Planning an interesting night, Paul?" I asked, winking at him. He blushed bright red. "My wife asked me to come get this stuff," he whispered hoarsely. "I can't believe it. She's like a new woman. I feel like a 20-year-old again. It's like when we first got married. Discovering your stuff has been the best thing that ever happened to us. I never thought it would work, but now she can't keep her hands off me. She's actually grateful. She keeps thanking me. I'd better not say anymore. I don't want to go into too much detail, but it's amazing. It blew my mind that something so simple could do all that. And Brian, thank you." When I saw how well this technique was working for guys like Paul and Nick and Sean and Julian, I began to realize that I needed to share it with more people than I could reach working one-on-one. So I decided right there in the 7-Eleven that I was going to do everything I could think of to share the sexual rubber band trick with guys everywhere. I immediately began testing the rubber band trick on some of the other hundreds of guys I see on a regular basis to see if the results were as good for them. Hundreds of married and committed guys tested the technique out in their relationships and the results I heard back were mind-blowing. The real-life responses were overwhelming and immediate. You see, it's so easy to get your wife or girlfriend looking at you with that passionate lust in her eyes and get the power to make your woman enthusiastically wanting to turn up the heat in your love life. It's so simple, you never even have to think about it, because when you know about this one simple thing, she's going to overwhelmingly need sex with you immediately. End of story. No questions asked. Okay, so all that was a lot to take in, and you might be wondering, okay, Brian, I understand that in order to make my wife or girlfriend actually want sex with me, I need to bypass her rational thought and trigger her involuntary arousal triggers so she's automatically turned on. But how do I actually do that? Well, I'm really glad you asked, because here's the answer. When I first started testing the sexual rubber band trick, the word spread fast, and I started getting hammered with emails on a daily basis. Every morning I'd wake up and my inbox would be exploding with new messages, which was awesome, but it was also kind of stressful because I'm only one man and here were literally hundreds of new guys every week asking for my help. I just couldn't do it. There literally were not enough hours in the day to get to all these guys. And the fact that I was letting down so many guys who desperately needed my help was awful. I was walking around with this ugly ball of anxiety and guilt in my gut, and this constant churning feeling of worry that I wasn't helping those who needed it. I needed a solution. Finally, after another 14-hour day of answering emails and coaching clients nonstop, a friend got tired of my whining and stressing about letting people down and said, "Dude, Why not just make this into an online course? Then everyone can have access to the formula. With a shock like I'd been kicked in the belly, I knew that was it. Immediately, with laser beam focus, I started working like a man possessed. The ideas came out so thick and fast, I literally couldn't relax or sit still. I wrote, drank coffee, wrote, popped a no-doze, and wrote some more. Many times I stayed up all night writing until my eyes were red and sandy, and my fingers were literally cramping. I just had to get it down and make sure not one piece of vital information escaped me. Sometimes I'd be sleeping in my bed and an idea would literally come to me in my sleep, so I'd race out of my bed in my boxer shorts and hammer away at the keyboard until it was down to make sure I wouldn't forget one thing. Finally, after several months of obsessive focus and grueling, finger-cramping effort, I was done. I'd taken all my secrets and converted them into an X-ray-focused, step-by-step online course I now call Respark the Romance. Respark the Romance is the only scientific method in the world specifically designed for guys in relationships that turns your wife or girlfriend on instantaneously, that brings back the heat in your marriage or relationship automatically, and automatically has her feeling naughty, dirty, and helplessly yearning to get very intimate very quickly. It's the blueprint that impulsively turns even the most disinterested, sexually reluctant woman into a complete intimacy addict, and has her involuntarily feeling a heavy, almost furious sexual desire for you, literally gnashing her teeth with lust and craving the pleasure she needs from you the way a fat kid craves cake. Her heart starts thudding in her chest and she feels that heavy, overwhelming surge of white-hot desire and lust at the very thought of you. She needs your body now, no matter what, and this simple system will work for you even if your wife or girlfriend is sexually ignoring you right now. Even if you feel like the spark in your relationship or marriage died out years ago. Even if you feel like your entire love life has gotten off track. And even if you feel like you might have lost her interest and sexual desire forever. Or you don't know how to get your wife or girlfriend turned on and wanting you anymore. You don't think she finds you attractive right now. You have no privacy and no time for sex. Or she's uncomfortable with her body or is too shy or self-conscious to want to get passionate. She always says she's too busy or tired for love these days. You think it's normal and inevitable for intimacy to dry up as time goes on. Part of you has already given up on having her actually lusting for sex with you. Or you're convinced she doesn't really desire you. You guarantee she doesn't find you sexually attractive. She never chases you, pursues you, or eagerly gives you the romance, sex, and love you want. You think her libido is gone, maybe forever. Or even if you think you've already tried everything. Respark the Romance is so powerful that when you use it, her response is instant and overwhelming. When you use it, your wife or girlfriend will want to get passionate with you now, absolutely every time, no matter what. However, I really do have to warn you, the sexual rubber band trick is so effective that it's tantamount to inserting a sexual command switch into your wife or girlfriend's brain. It's like having a magic syringe with an incredible drug in it. You can use the drug in that syringe to cure cancer, or you could use it to stab someone in the heart. So you can see that I have to be very careful with the type of guy that I let into my program. It is not just for anyone. Because this technique is too rare and too powerful to let it get into the wrong hands. So, if you're planning on using this information to manipulate or hurt a woman, then leave this page now and do not continue watching. My technique is reserved exclusively for guys who will use it to give their woman pleasure. Guys who want her to actually lust for wild, passionate, loving sex with them. So if you want to have the power to turn your wife or girlfriend on instantaneously and automatically, almost force her brain to start thinking naughty thoughts about you on command, trigger her libido at the flick of a switch and have her desiring you, pursuing you, and aching to get you off in private somewhere and show you how much she adores and wants you, then Respark the Romance isn't just a smart choice, it's your only choice. Now, I'm going to show you exactly how you can do all that in just a second. First, let's take a look at what you're getting when you grab your copy today. First, discover the amazing slippery slope technique that triggers a hot surge of almost uncontrollable arousal within your wife or girlfriend. The slippery slope is a powerful sexual intensifier technique, and it's designed especially to work best on women who are acting disinterested or sexually reluctant, because it intensifies the sexual urges that are already biologically present deep inside her brain, and forces her to act on them. When you use the slippery slope, you create an arousal trap inside her brain that almost compels her to want sex. You make her feel a constant heavy flood of overwhelming physical desire for you. Even if she secretly thinks of sex with you as boring, dull, or undesirable right now. Next, a weird and almost twisted reverse seduction method that penetrates her impulsive sexual triggers so deeply that she'll struggle to not be turned on by you. When you do it, you create an almost dangerously addictive desire in her brain, and she'll start to see you as irresistible, and will be unable to prevent herself from picturing all the dirty things she wants you to do to her. Next, a little-known method of voice control that any man can use that emotionally preps her for passion without her ever realizing it. Having this technique is the difference between her neutrally agreeing to more boring going-through-the-motion sex, or even flat-out rejecting you, and having her eagerly demanding your body, and craving your love so much that she'll do anything to get your attention. Next, you'll discover how to use sexual arousal control to get her to fantasize about you. What many guys never realize is, for most women, their sexual arousal lies deep inside a richly imaginative sexual story they tell themselves. And when you know how to subtly control the role you play in the sexual fantasies that she's already unconsciously having, she'll start unconsciously picturing you as the source of her sexual arousal. She'll be walking around in a haze of keyed up, yearning sexual tension. And when you finally touch her, she'll go off like a volcano. Now, I know this sounds impossible, and it really shouldn't work this well, but it does. Think it's natural for your wife or girlfriend to lose interest in you over time? Wrong. Here's how to use the Who Moved My Sex Toy teaser technique to actually boost her sexual desire for you over time. No, you don't need an actual sex toy for this. You'll see what I mean when you get to page 77. This is a cutting-edge psychological technique that uses recent brain maze technology to make her chase after you like a rat in a maze chases cheese. Which means the heat in your relationship actually increases as time goes on. She never gets bored of you, and you never have to worry about the spark going out. Next, a weird thing you can do while watching TV that gives her those warm, wet flutters down there. This is an extremely clever non-verbal technique, so you don't have to memorize any scripts or do anything tricky. In fact, all you have to do is make one 6-inch change in your body position, and she will automatically start feeling uncontrollably turned on. Next, the 30-second thumb trick you can do at any time to turn her on without even touching her. This will not only get her feeling hot and tingly physically, but the emotional effect it'll have on her moods will shock you like a freight train just hit your body. This is awesome if you're with one of those highly strung women who get stressed a lot, because the 30-second thumb trick actually makes her feel happy and fulfilled emotionally as well as physically. So you get to enjoy a calm, loving relationship with a relaxed, happy woman who's dedicated to your happiness, which means you get to enjoy a drama-free life. Now, ever wish your love life was a bit more unpredictable and exciting? Here's how to use the stolen love technique to give her unspoken permission to get a little crazy. When you use it, you'll have her pursuing you, craving your attention, and trying to get into your pants. Next, the real truth about why flowers, jewelry, and romance don't work to turn her on. Stop wasting your money. And the one weird thing you can do for her that actually works to make her want to get intimate, no cash required. Next, a proven two-step method that gets your woman blushing and giggling like a naughty schoolgirl. Do this one thing right and she'll think of you as the funniest guy she's ever met, even if your jokes aren't funny and you've never been good at making people laugh. Plus, why this humor trick is so powerful at increasing the sexual tension she's feeling, find out on page 96. The amazing candy trick technique that not only gets her feeling hot, naughty, and very much in the mood, but also is proven to actually bring back the trust and respect she has for you as a man. So you can have not only a sexy relationship, but a loving one too. Here are 14 done-for-you candy tricks you can use tonight to get her looking up to you, feeling very turned on, and needing your love the way she needs oxygen to breathe. Ever want to break the mold and get her to try something new in the bedroom, but not sure how she'll react, or maybe you've already been slapped down for asking in the past? Here's my patented 10-step cheat sheet to bring even the shyest and most reluctant woman out of her shell, and have her eagerly and enthusiastically exploring her sexuality with you. Plus, every detail of the patented sexual rubber band technique itself. The simple scientific technique that works on any woman in any relationship, that literally forces her to want sex with you, that uses her own brain to bypass rational thought, and makes her uncontrollably horny and eager for your attention and craving your love so much she'll do anything to get that intimacy she needs from you. Now, that's not even half of what you'll get in this system, and I could keep babbling on about the details, but I'm sure you can imagine how priceless this information really is to be able to effortlessly turn your woman on automatically, to have her thanking you for the incredible passion in your relationship or marriage, and have her feeling that furious, magnetic, almost overwhelming desire for you. I want you to walk with me for a moment as you imagine something. Imagine that the next time you're feeling in the mood, imagine that you know exactly how to get her automatically turned on and passionately wanting sex with you. Imagine the warm, glowing feeling of happiness and satisfaction you'll feel tingling through your chest and body when you know that you have the power to make her so crazy hot for you that she begs you for sex multiple times a day and all through the night. You just do this one simple thing and you get her automatically, overwhelmingly turned on. You see her breathing start to speed up and a naughty smile creep across her face. You feel her body rubbing against yours as she leans in close and nibbles your lip. You feel her warm breath on your cheek as she whispers in your ear how much she wants you. You see her bite her lip as she slides off her panties and climbs on the bed. You feel her nails digging into your arm as she pulls you on top of her. And you hear her groaning in your ear with pleasure as she wraps her legs around you, gasping that she can't hold off any longer. She needs sex with you now. And you know that this is what she wants. She's helplessly addicted to having sex with you. She loves it more than anything. And it's effortless. You just do this one simple thing and you get an automatic and overwhelming sexual response from her. Imagine how incredible it will feel, that satisfaction and strength, to see your wife or girlfriend happy and fulfilled, and to know that she will be faithful forever. She will never have eyes for any other man because she loves having sex with you so much. Imagine your friends looking at you with envy, and your wife bragging about your sex life to her friends. Imagine what it'll feel like to give yourself the automatic power to get her moaning for more, gasping for breath, and shaking and quaking with pleasure. And to know that she's so desperate and hot for you, she'll do anything to make you happy. Now, let me ask you, if all that were possible and everything I've said is for real, what would that be worth for you? What would it be worth to you to have her sexual arousal under your complete control? And have her needing intimacy with you the way she needs oxygen to breathe. To have your wife or girlfriend actually thanking you for sex and asking you for more. To never again feel that sexual starvation or feeling sexually rejected by the woman in your life. I asked some of the guys I coach what price they'd put on sexual happiness with their wife or girlfriend, and they said they would pay anything. They said that having the ability to automatically turn your woman on is priceless. And listen, if you're a smart guy and you work hard for your money, then you've probably had your own share of horrific blunders with your wife or girlfriend, just trying to turn her on and trying to bring that love, happiness, and heat back into your relationship. And some of those blunders were probably pretty expensive. Maybe you've tried buying her flowers, in which case you already know a modest bunch of flowers costs at least $60. Then after she puts them in water and maybe gives you a hug and a kiss on the cheek, then they just die after a day or two anyway. And they do nothing to turn her on. Or maybe you felt like a fool for having spent even more money. Maybe you paid for a nice meal out. Or maybe you spent a big wad of cash taking her on a vacation somewhere, or buying her jewelry, or trying to make her happy and make her want you. And it did nothing to create that overwhelming surge of heavy sexual lusting you want her to feel. Or maybe you tried a short course of counseling, in which case the cost shoots up into the thousands. And honestly, you and I both know that talk therapy almost never works to reignite the spark in a relationship anyway. So when you consider every single penny you've already spent, your hard-earned cash that you poured down the toilet on stuff that didn't work, how much have you already spent? $1,000? How about the last 2 years, $5,000? How about the last 10 years, $10,000, $20,000, more? How much money have you already poured down that rat hole? You already know that none of that stuff gets you any results at all. She's still not turned on, she's still not happy. Your marriage or relationship is still dying, one slow, dry inch at a time. And all you get in return is an empty wallet and that awful sick feeling of confusion and churning uselessness deep in your gut. And that is why the price of Respark the Romance will make you feel absolutely stunned and shocked with delight and surprise. When I asked my hundreds of happy clients, just about every last one of them told me I should price the program at $197. And most of them said I absolutely should not accept less money than this because the course was jam-packed with only the rarest and most brilliantly valuable unique information. So I thought long and hard, and after a lot of agonizing soul searching, I decided they were right. So I priced the system at $197. Yet when I started selling it for that amount, I started to feel very anxious and uncomfortable. And I mean, I literally got sick with anxiety. I know the program is worth any amount of money because I know how incredibly well it works. Yet I knew that $197 was just too much money for some guys to easily afford. And that's when I started to get sick. Literally, I couldn't sleep. I was walking around in a fog of tension and my gut was constantly churning with acid. I knew I was sacrificing my peace of mind just for the sake of a few dollars, and it felt awful. So after 2 full weeks of sleepless, anxiety-ridden nights writhing around in my bed, sweating through the sheets, getting almost no sleep, and feeling like shit, I finally decided I needed to ignore everyone's advice and share this formula with everyone, no matter what. And the second I made that decision, I instantly felt like a 50-ton boulder had been lifted off my shoulders. Finally, I could breathe again. And that's how I knew I was making the right decision. So that means you get to exploit my bullheadedness and take full advantage of my total refusal to follow everyone's advice. Because I've decided that you will not be paying $197 for Respark the Romance today. Not $127. Nope. Not even $97. By acting today and taking full advantage of the special discount via this online presentation, you get the full Respark the Romance system for just one simple payment of only $47. And have her squirming in her seat with arousal tonight. All you have to do is click the big add to cart button you see below this video now, and you can have her feeling happy, overwhelmingly turned on, begging and pleading for sex, and craving your love so much she'll do anything to get your attention. You really do have to act now though. I can't maintain this low price for much longer. My publisher wants me to raise the price already, or maybe even double it. So I can't guarantee this low price for $47 will be available forever, so grab it now before it's too late to turn her on. Plus, I'm still not done yet. I want to make this decision so easy that you'll be kicking yourself for not grabbing on with both hands right now. Which is why, when you grab your copy right now, you are 100% covered by the Turn Her On or You Pay Nothing guarantee. Here's how it works. You grab your copy now, follow the incredibly simple step-by-step instructions, and see how your life transforms. And if over the next 60 days you're not happy with the amount of spontaneous, horny, insatiably mind-blowing sex you're getting, or you're not 100% happy for any reason at all, just let me know and I'll give you all your money back immediately. That means you are completely safe to take the product now and test it out in your own life. I can easily afford to be this generous because I know how well Respark the Romance works. So let me give you the tools you need to turn her on and make her want sex with you. Because the entire system is so effective that it is guaranteed to work. Just click the button now and you'll get started making her tremble with sexual pleasure tonight. It's so simple you don't have to even do anything, because when you use the sexual rubber band, she comes to you and asks you for sex, guaranteed. But don't decide now. First, let me ask you, just imagine, how great would it feel to have the power to turn your woman on automatically? To have her instantaneously aroused and impulsively yearning for sex with you. To know that as she's getting naughty with you, she actually wants it. She's hungry for your love, and now she literally can't get enough. How would you like to see your wife or girlfriend prancing around the bedroom in sexy underwear she bought especially for you? Know she's desperately hoping to turn you on so you'll do even more dirty stuff to her. In fact, how would you like for your wife or girlfriend to secretly think of you as her one and only sexual strongman? The man who makes her tremble with pleasure and have her bragging about your love life to her friends. Just picture how powerful you'll feel when you can get her turned on and feeling naughty automatically. To know that just by doing this one simple thing, you can get her eagerly craving sex with you, wriggling in her seat with arousal and aching with desire for your body and your love. All because you know about this one little thing that cancels out the rational side of her brain and turns her on involuntarily. Go ahead and click the Add to Cart button now and get immediate access to everything. You'll be taken to the members-only area where you'll get instant access to the full Respark the Romance system, including all the bonuses I haven't even told you about yet. Yep, take action right now and I'll make this such a good deal that you'll be slapping your own forehead with shock. And you should know, these bonuses are specially designed to work synergistically with the Respark the Romance system. So they're only available here, right now. You won't find them anywhere else on the internet, and once this presentation ends, you'll have missed your chance forever. So it's very important that you act now. And remember, there's no risk to you, since if you don't like it for any reason, you'll get all your money back immediately. Free bonus number one, the Quick Start Sexual Black Book. This quick mini book is the fully condensed version of Respark the Romance, which takes the key components of the course and lays them out in a simple step-by-step formula, so you can read it back to back in 15 minutes and know exactly what to do to automatically turn her on and have her pleading with you to please do it again. When you use it, she'll be automatically turned on and hungry for sex. She literally can't stop from responding. And this is awesome if you're a busy guy or if you just want to get started now. In fact, plenty of guys have told me they've changed their woman's libido forever and gotten instant bedroom action just by using this quick start guide alone. This report is worth $37 all by itself, and you won't find it anywhere else. I've taken it off the market permanently, as it's just too controversial in nature, and the information inside it is just too hot to be sold anywhere else. So this is your one and only chance to get it right now. Free bonus number 2, the 10 Steps to Sex Appeal Checklist. Here's how to fix your physical flaws in 10 minutes or less so she is physically drawn to you, which means you get to turn any physical turnoffs you might be worried about into as much passion as you can handle. The 10-step sex appeal checklist gives you absurdly easy appearance fixes any man can use to instantly amplify your perceived sex appeal by at least 400%. That means with this checklist, you can easily go from a 4 to a 7 without spending all your hard-earned cash, without having to work out more or change the way you dress, and you can implement all of these ridiculously easy fixes in just 10 minutes or less, even if you've got a bit of a belly and are losing some hair on top. Bonus number 3, the 5-step sexual awakening guide to her natural sweet spot. Did you know that every woman, including yours, has a natural sexual arousal set point, which controls the level of desire and arousal she typically feels on a day-to-day basis? Now, wouldn't it be great if there was some way to magically crank up your wife or girlfriend's natural arousal set point so you can easily increase her levels of natural desire for you, boost her sexual drive, and literally put her on the brink of an orgasm even just as she walks around the house? Well, guess what? Here is the 5-step sexual awakening guide to the sweet spot that overpowers her body with a rush of sexual heat and desire as soon as you use it on her. When you use it, you'll be able to crank up her arousal and help her unleash her own inner sex pot. And this is especially great if you have a woman who's often tired or stressed or busy, who doesn't seem to prioritize sex, because you know how to activate the sweet spot. You can turn sexual rejection and unenthusiastic disinterest into a constant stream of hot, wet, passionate sex all night long, over and over, with a woman who's finally figured out, with your help, how to channel her very own pleasure addict. She'll be panting, crying out, and biting her lip to hold back her pleasure, and she will crave sex with you automatically, involuntarily, and on your command, and will be bragging to her friends about the incredible passion and heat in your relationship, because now her libido is on fire. And now she's the one coming to you and asking you for more. Add it all up and all these bonuses together are worth over $500. And like I mentioned before, this is your one and only chance to get your hands on them. They're exclusive, highly controversial content that I have had to take off the market everywhere else. You cannot buy these. These are not for sale. This is your only chance to get them here right now. And if you act now, you get all of them for free for only $47 right now. Go ahead and take advantage of this special offer now. Click the Add to Cart button now. Remember, this product is entirely online, so your privacy is guaranteed. No waiting around for packages or having to explain what you're doing to anyone. This whole thing is instant, digital, and completely privacy assured. You won't get any weird charges showing up on your credit card, and no one will ever know you've even visited this site unless you want them to. And you're 100% covered by my rock-solid 60-day money-back guarantee. So there's zero risk to you to take the product, examine it, and try it out yourself right now. Remember, this is your one and only chance to get the discounted price and all the controversial content that has been taken off the market everywhere else. So it is of absolutely vital importance that you act now. Here's why. First of all, I'm offering you an extremely low price, but I'll be hiking that price back up soon, maybe even tomorrow. Plus, this video is under constant threat of being torn down forever by the folks who think it's too dangerous for public use, because it gives anyone who uses it too much control over their wife or girlfriend's libido. And third, all of the bonuses I mentioned before, valued at over $500, are only available if you act now before this video ends. If you wait too long, those bonuses will never be available again. They're for members only, and I will not be able to let you have them once this video ends, not even if you offer to pay the full retail price. And if you leave the page, or if the presentation ends before you act, that window of opportunity will close forever. You have to click the button right now. And remember, this is the only technique in the world that lets you turn your wife or girlfriend on automatically and involuntarily. To have her fantasizing about you all day and impulsively yearning to get physical with you. Just picture what that'll feel like to have her so crazy hot for you that you have sex multiple times a day. The intense physical pleasure of as many mind-blowing orgasms as you can handle over and over again. The power and pride of knowing you've got her yearning for your body, feeling extremely turned on and desperate for the pleasure only you can give her. That as you're doing it, you know she actually wants it, she loves it, and never wants it to end ever. And it's not just the sex either. An amazing love life also guarantees a happy, fulfilled woman who actually wants to make you happy. She's not only fulfilled, she's actually happy and grateful. And when you know how to really turn her on and make her crave sex with you, no other man can get her. Only you. Because you're the one who has the key to her sexual arousal and pleasure. Imagine having an endless stream of sex, connection, blissful companionship, and calm contentment in your relationship. And let's not forget about the sexual pleasure of having as much sex, foreplay, kissing, and hot sweaty orgasms as you want. Click the button now, you'll get instant access, and we'll have her automatically turned on and hungry for sex tonight. Plus, wouldn't you love to experience life this way? To start right now and unleash the passionate tigress lurking inside your wife or girlfriend's brain and body right now? To have her chasing you, begging you for more, and have her pleading with you to please do it again? And then as she's on top of you, or underneath you, or beside you, breathing fast, panting, and groaning with pleasure, you know this is what she wants. She's addicted to sex with you, and it's so simple you don't even have to think about it. You just do this one simple thing and it works every time. Just imagine what that'll feel like to have the woman in your life feeling so sexy and overpowered with lust that she shakes you awake in the middle of the night just to feel you inside of her again. And literally grinding her teeth with passion as she lusts after you and begs you for more. Now you have the absolute power to drive her crazy with desire and passionate yearning absolutely every time, whenever you want, no matter what. Okay, I think that's enough chit-chat. I've given you a lot to think about in this video and you now have a choice to make. There are only three things you can do at this point. Choice one, leave this page now and wipe everything out of your mind forever. And just go back to trying to fix it on your own, hoping you'll work it out, and resigning yourself to a boring love life and the fear that things will only continue to get worse. And if that sounds like a good idea to you, then I wish you good luck, because you're gonna need it. The female sex drive is trickier than dismantling a bomb unless you actually know what you're doing. And if you've watched this far, that means that you and I both know the cracks are already showing on some level. And you're here because you want more from your sex life. You want her to want sex with you or you wouldn't even be here. Next, there's choice two. You can take the information I've already given you for free in this presentation and try to go it alone. And who knows, it might work out just fine if you paid serious attention and if you're okay with only getting sporadic short-term results. Or there's choice three. You stay on this page with me right now. Click the Add to Cart button right now, and you let me give you the exact, step-by-step, clearly mapped out guide that tells you exactly how to get your wife or girlfriend automatically turned on and groaning for your body like a starving bodybuilder eyeing a 12-pound chunk of sirloin. You'll have her squirming with desire and clenching her teeth with need to feel the pleasure she wants so much from you. You know that you have absolutely zero risk here as you have an entire 60 days to try it out in your own life. And if there's anything at all that you don't like, you get all your money back immediately. And I'm paying $453 out of my own pocket, so you only have to pay $47. And you get all that back right away if you change your mind. No questions, no hassle, no risk. Imagine having your wife or girlfriend walk up to you with that naughty, hungry look in her eyes. Imagine feeling her entire body pressed up against yours and feeling her hair tickle your face as she leans in and bites your neck. And you get those shivers running up and down your spine. Imagine her taking you by the hand and leading you into the bedroom and seeing her strip off her clothes and stand there in her teensy underwear that she chose just for you and knowing she's hoping you like what you see. Imagine hearing her whisper in your ear to please do it now because she can't wait any longer. And she's addicted to that feeling. She's longing for you to touch her. She loves it. Imagine no more rejection, no more frustration, no more dry patches. Now she comes to you and begs you for sex. She can't help herself. And you can turn her on automatically, effortlessly, and have her wanting you so bad that she can't stop herself. She needs you to take her right now as hard as you can. It's all waiting for you. Just click the button right now. This is the moment when everything changes. You'll be able to turn on the woman you want whenever you feel like it, and she'll love it. She will thank you and beg you to please do it again. No more pity sex, no more stale sex, no more boredom. Now she wants sex with you. She comes to you every time, and it's all under your control. You feel powerful and good about yourself because you know you've got a solution that just plain works every time. And you don't even have to think about it. You just do this one simple thing and you automatically turn her on. No worries or fears that she might cheat on you or feel attraction for other men because she's so turned on and loves sex with you so much that she would never stray. You can get her eagerly, passionately begging for love and yearning for more. Click the button now and you get to have her addicted to your body and begging you to nail her again and again. And if it doesn't work out, you get all your money back right away. Now is the moment. Now you change everything. Now is the time to seize your opportunity and get the most powerful strategy in the world for automatically turning her on. Click the button now. You're about to get the one trick that automatically turns her on and has her involuntarily desperate for love and sex with you. Go ahead and click the button now, risk-free. There's nothing to lose and everything to gain. Click the button now. I'll see you on the other side. Go ahead and make your order. Click right now.